Welcome to Genron Vehicle. Today, let's study fuel tank chiller. Look here. Here is an oil tanker for carrying oil when transport. This is a support leg, 28 tons, two pieces. Let's see what's this. This is fuel come out from here. So we call this discharge valve, the manual type. And this is a European type. It can discharge and in charge. Look here. Here is the air controller. So what's this for? This is for the safety valve controller. Now let's see here. This is the under of the tanker. This is the safety bottom valve. This is a controller by air controller. Also, you can choose the man operator bottom valve. This is a tire, triangle brand. And the axles is Fuhua axle, China number one brand. Let's see here. This is air suspension with lifting system. Each trailer will be equipped with two fire extinguishers. This is an anti-stick device. This is a rubber belt. They are anti-static device. Let's see, what's this? This is a manhole cover. How to operate it? This is a tool box. You can put some spanner or other equipment in here.